Now it's time for a stop-and-go story. Go, Maya!
One day, Buster and Arthur passed by an old fort, and they heard something inside. But what could it be? So they pushed open the door and found Binky sitting there, covered in gooey.
Stop!
I need your help to write the story. What was Binky covered in and why?
It's all up to you. Go to pbskidsgo.org and click on Share for Stop and Go.
You can decide what happens, and I can help if you want.
Write your own Stop and Go story only at pbskidsgo.org.